issues that we go through as a people. Yeah. Kuzoenze kuti inenzo simba.
Kuti inenzo simba. Okay, so we find kuti well, you've been releasing mana hits consistently one after the other. What is it that is driving you? You know, soon as I wake up, let me do this or let me release this song.
I think a lot of things really. There's because I really want to address certain issues that we go through. I really want to educate through my music, and also, kurambo chino to anaki.
Saka mtuwatata sa mugarden. It has been a hit. Yeah, national anthem among our fans. Ina mbonya nyotora neje.
It's a love story between two people. Wana kanamuru muruboga. Muri two. Pasina ma outside forces are going influence. Munenge mapina mugarden.
Munenge mapina mugarden.
Yeah, mimi mugarden.
Saka ndozo akaita kuti we need to come up with the song.
Yes.
And can you just elaborate on the whole snake thing? People have been talking, you know, about the
right.
Snake.
It's actually derived from the Adam and Eve story, right? So maybe the snake was actually significant, but actually Adam and Eve. So I later got this snake, Adam and Eve, yes, they were incomplete.
So
the snake was supposed to be there.
So now the concept of the song, Yakava Papi, did it come from love or the biblical aspect?
It came from love. But Kantabi Isamanjuguan, we portray it using the Adam and Eve vibe.
Totari Samanja in the music sector, Jah Prezah, Akarini Sao, his album, Kunerima na Misread. And people have started comparing the two. Some have accused you of sabotaging him. What's your comment on that?
The sabotage aspect now, in what way was I accused of being sabotaging Jah Prezah?
Because they were saying that because these albums were released maybe more or less the same time.
But within the industry, I don't know what's happening in somebody else's camp. I'm only concentrating with what's happening within my camp. And also, as artists, once we dish out stuff, it's not beyond our control. You could even scrutinize in what way. And comparisons have been there. If you look from the 90s, we had the likes of the late Oliver Mtukudzi and the Mukanya, we had Tungaimo the late and Alec Macheso. So every generation, we two and I am also the guy dominant to actually control the narrative as far as music is concerned. And I think for this generation, it has been Winky D and Jah Prezah.
Winky D and Jah Prezah. And it's true. So where was this video shot?
It was shot in South Africa.
It was shot in South Africa?
Yes.
Okay, so before we actually conclude, can you give us a snippet of either Mugarden or just any one of your hits?
Ngatirara mesa Adamu na Eva Mugardeni Tuita setingo itu uchete Andifunge kune chingatinete Tega, tega. Blessings.
Well, there you have it, Mugarden by Winky D. He was joining us in the studio, just telling us more about the song, what inspired him to release the song, and how he's faring generally in the music industry. And for now, we cross over back to Montrose, where Arthur is on standby.
Picket Media.